Anyway, I was on my way to school and what's all this? Seeley, I can't live with Pa no more. He always after me. You think Mr. let me live here with you?
I don't
like how Mr. treats you. It's like you buried in that house.
If I really buried, it'd be better. I'd not have to work, but I finish most nights by 10. And while he lay on top of me, I think about you and wonder if you're safe.
I wish I could stay and help you, but I gotta get to school.
It's okay, you go.
But when I get back, I'm gonna read you a story while you sit in the chair.
Well, I got past faith, but I'd like to be read to
you. Give me the one to pass.
Don't forget me, Seeley! Give me right to me!
I write you every day! Not to put down to feed me from it!
Yeah.
such a drag. Did you at least do something fun over the winter break?
Oh, you know, my mom took me on a ski trip. All I did was read.
Excellent! Another bookworm! I'm so glad you changed your mind about the science decathlon team. With credentials like those, we'll win that title for sure.
Where did these come from?
Did you slip them in a locker?
Of course not.
Well, we'd love to have you on the team. We meet almost every day after school. Is it joyful and true like the honey super bowl? Be gone! You have no power here. Our science decathlon team has a big regional map on Friday. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might stand a chance.
Thanks, but I think I'll pass for now. I just want to get acclimated to the new school and all.
Well, promise you'll think about it?
Promise.
Can't let them do this.
Yeah, like a dream deferred, though.
We have to figure out a way for them to do both.
Team huddle.
Whoa. Wait. You just spoke junk.